was Dance, Dance, Dance at Emokpai Primary School, venue of the Ward 4 and 12 rally of the PDP, as the party finally concluded its tour of 192 wards across the state. Governor Bataki, who appreciated the leadership of the party for their commitment during the Ward to Ward tour, said he has implicit trust in God that his victory is certain at this month's governorship election.
Our mandate is God's mandate. We are here to thank all of you. Let me start by thanking the chairman of our campaign council. I also want to thank the various senatorial directors who led us as we went through each senatorial district.
Chairman of the PDP Campaign Council, Chief Danobi, used the rally to warn those planning to import thugs from other states to steer clear, as Edo election will be on the basis of one man, one vote, adding that the people's votes must count.
For those who are raging bosses from Lagos down to Imo, Kogi, let me advise you, don't send innocent people to Edo state only for them to meet stiff resistance from Edo people.
Some leaders of the party, including members of the Go Getters, said they are convinced beyond reasonable doubt that Edo people will vote for PDP.
Come September 19th, 2020, they are going to troop out en masse and cast their vote for the governor, and he will be re-elected for a second term.
Edo people love Governor Obaseki. We are not looking forward to September 19th for this enthusiasm to be returned to vote.
90% vote will be cast to the governor of Edo State so that he will be returned back as the executive governor of Edo State for the second time.
Victory shall go to Governor Obaseki Obaseki.
Thanks to Governor Obaseki. There is no other way of repaying him than to vote for him.
For the past weeks, the campaign team of the People's Democratic Party have toured the nooks and crannies of the 192 wards in 18 local governments of 3 senatorial districts of Edo State. And here is the climax in Ward 4 of Edo local government area, which also happens to be the ward of the executive governor of Edo State, Mr. Godwin Obaseki. Although the ward-to-ward campaign may have ended, but the leadership of the party says they will continue to reach out to prospective voters in order to get support for the re-election of Governor Godwin Obaseki and his running mate, Comrade Philip Shaibu. From Ward 4 in Edo local government area, Best Mbiere reporting.